Mihwish says, if a woman experiences menses during the daytime of Ramadan, can she start eating and drinking? Because in the subcontinent, they say, if you get your period before 10, you can eat. But if you get it after 10, you must continue fasting. This is totally bogus and baseless and has nothing to do with Islam. Even if you get your menses 5 minutes before the sunset, before Maghrib, you can eat. If you get it 10 minutes after the break of dawn, you can eat the rest of the day without any problem.